Hey guys, I'm making some sauteed collard greens. Alright, let me get this thing together here. Alright, got my bell pepper all sliced up here. Slice it up a little more. Slice that up there. Bell pepper sliced up. Alright. I'm gonna need a couple more leaves of this color. So I'm gonna put mushrooms in it. Stick my mushroom over here and wash it off real good.
Location, Raytheon's Ridge, class, moderate,
magnitude,
5.1, depth, 10 kilometers, 7 minutes ago.
So, some mushrooms. This portobello mushrooms right here. So cut it kind of thin. Alright. I have my vegan butter in here. It's just vegan butter, that's all it is. So I'm gonna be using my favorite walnut oil. Tastes very delicious. Dealing with grains. Okay. So put a little bit of walnut oil inside here. Alright, I got my bell peppers and my mushrooms going in here. This is the red bell pepper. Now I get a slice of orange bell pepper. Sorry about that. Thing straightened out here. Slice of orange bell pepper.
Earthquake downgraded to 4.8, 5.1. Location, Raytheon's Ridge, class, light, 9 minutes ago.
Alright. I'm gonna just slice this bell pepper up real good here. Greens in there. My collards, they shrink, so I didn't put enough greens in here. So I'm gonna get me a couple more leaves. And I'll show you how I cut up my collard greens here. I'm a little southern boy, so you know, everybody do things differently. Okay, so just a mushroom there. These are already washed here. And wash them over again a little bit more. I do my collards, I roll them up like this here, like tube-like shape, and then so they've been strings. Like such. That's how I cut mine. I don't know how you cut yours. Cut mine so it'll be in strings.
Location, Yuki Islands, Japan. Class, moderate. Magnitude, 5.1. Depth, 10 kilometers, 8 minutes ago.
Okay. My Himalayan pink salt. Alright. Salt must have color. Sprinkle a little bit more liquid in there. There's an oven. I need a stove. Sorry. And now we're gonna saute it.
All right. Now we saute it. Collards. Because they're gonna shrink. They're gonna shrink. They always shrink. All right. And that's what collards do. So just start sauteing them right here. Then what I want to do is I want to put some fresh basil. Where's that fresh basil? I don't know where it went. There's some basil my wife and I made.
I can't find it.
It's there somewhere. In the meantime, this is cooking. Okay, well, I'll use, I'm going to make another mistake. I don't know what that basil was. I'm using oregano. Alright, all you're doing is sauteing. And sauteing collard greens. The reason why you're sauteing is so they can keep the flavor and you keep the all of the nutrients that you need, all right? All the nutrients that you need are in it, because when you boil them, all the nutrients go in the water. So when you saute them, all the nutrients stay in the greens, all right? See how nice and green it is? That walnut oil really brings out the green. Alright. Get real good and sauteed. Vegan butter. There's vegan butter. And I use, I have my grapeseed oil that I use. Just saw the walnut oil. Or either I use, avocado oil. I never use canola oil, I never use peanut oil, I never use vegetable oil. I don't use, no. Those are big no lists. All right, so it's all together. And this is how it looks. And this is a delicious meal. This is sauteed collard greens. Excellent meal, excellent taste. It's good for so much stuff. Collards are full of iron, folic acid, lots of chlorophyll inside of collard greens. So beneficial for you, all right? So these are sauteed collard greens. And they're not boiled. And like you see, you don't hear it. See any water, juice, or anything. It's all the oils, all right? All the oils is there. Alright, so just want to share it with you all. This is one of my meals that I make. I got my vegan burgers right here, and it's kale. My vegan burgers. I got my vegan chicken things with asparagus here. These are my lunch meals that I make it. And the collards are going to go right here with my vegan sausage. This is all plant-based. Everything is plant-based. Everything that I eat is plant-based. Nothing is made of any animal protein. All right, so let's get stuffed in here real good. And I'm going to get ready to mix some brown rice. I got some brown rice I'm going to put in this one here. And I'm going to be doing brown rice. And probably some, I don't know what else. I think I'm gonna do some potatoes. Potatoes and some brown rice. Potatoes and some of them, brown rice and others. But extremely, extremely, extremely delicious. You guys gotta try this. All right, sauteed collard greens. All right, catch you guys later.